2 years, strange abductions have been occurring. And due to the hard work of the Faeburn Police Force and help from Detective Sanderson, they believe that they have enough evidence to charge one Brian Yates with abduction of Charlotte Westboro.
If Brian is convicted, he will be facing the death penalty. In other news, Faeburn Huskers will be facing up against their rival, Colorado Sheets. Let's hope these Sheets can play fair this time. That said, my name is Shelly.
You can do this.
Stop now.
First rule, write your full name on a piece of paper and grab some salt, a candle, and matches. This part will come later in the rules. Second rule, prick your finger until a single drop of blood falls onto your paper. Third rule, place the paper with your full name and a lit candle on it by a wooden door. Wait until 11:59 and knock 22 times. The last knock must occur exactly on midnight. Fourth rule, now open the door, blow out your candle, and relight immediately. You've now summoned the Midnight Man. Fifth rule, you no longer can leave the house. You cannot turn on any lights. All you have to do is keep moving until 3:30 a.m. If he is close, two things will happen. The candle will blow out, or the temperature will drop. Sixth rule, if your candle does blow out, you have exactly 10 seconds to relight your candle. If you fail to relight, you must draw a circle of salt around you and wait inside of it until 3:30 a.m. Seventh rule, one of the most important rules, if you cheat, he will give you no mercy. God, I hope you're real, because I could really use help finding my friend. If you are real, would you give me a sign, so I know I'm not wasting my time. One, two, three. Stop!
How could you let me take it?
Charlotte? Is that you?
Now you're going to die.
Forget this. One.